Caught on tape tonight, we show you a robbery in progress with an unusual twist. Police say the robber used a very large and unique weapon to pull off this crime. It happened Monday at the Lyrewood Liquor Store near Northwest 72nd and Lyrewood Lane. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgrande is live right now. And Mark, you talked with police about how they hope folks can help catch this criminal.
John, police say that, you know, using a gun in the commission of a crime, that's not uncommon, but using a one that has a barrel that's possibly 6 inches long is. I want to show you the video and take a look at the criminal caught on tape. Monday night, this video shows a man walking up to the counter at the Lyrewood Liquor Store. He has a beer in his hand. As he places it on the counter, he then pulls out a large silver handgun, tells the clerk to give him the money. You can actually see the man's hand shaking a bit. The clerk hands over the cash and the man runs away, but police think the gun may give the criminal away.
A gun like this is somewhat unique for that type of a crime. Usually you don't see one with a barrel like that or a gun that large used in a robbery like this.
And police hope that gun may be a giveaway. They're hoping that someone who sees this video will actually recognize that criminal or possibly recognize the gun and turn him in. We're live in Oklahoma City. Mark Opgrande, Eyewitness News 5.
And if you know anything about this robbery, police want you to call Oklahoma City Crime Stoppers at 235-7300.